Looking at the truth, I'm running, never lie. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the dawn. Know you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one, yeah. Are you sick of all those other imitators? Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching going out of time.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the vlogs. What is going on? Long time no see. I have been extremely busy with clients, clothing, future business potential meetings and all that kind of stuff as well, so I haven't really had time to chuck the camera on and do a full couple of days for you guys and YouTube. So hopefully you guys have been liking the interim videos, the trainer editions, the little videos here and there for my workouts. Primarily this is a fitness channel, so that's what I want to pump out as much as I can to give you guys the knowledge to go into the gym confident, ready to get shredded and massive and get that body you've always wanted. But obviously I like giving you an insight of what it's like on my life and behind the scenes of the personal training side of things, especially you guys asked about the clothing and all that kind of stuff as well. So I love giving you guys that insight, but sometimes, and you know, 90% of the time work comes first, because I am a trainer. That's what I got in this industry for, and that's why I'll always be. So you know, my clients and all that kind of stuff always come first. But yeah, I've just been extremely busy with work, always a good thing in my profession. Clients are smashing goals. I'll chuck some screen caps of the some client goals that have been achieved over the last couple of weeks while I've been away from this YouTube channel. But yeah, hopefully the vlogs are back up and running now. I'm going to do today, which is Monday, and tomorrow, Tuesday, obviously for a Wednesday post, and then I'll probably do a trainer's edition for Friday, because as I get later into the week, I just get busier and busier, especially with these Auckland trips coming up. So I've, like I said in my previous one, when I got off the airplane or got back from the airport, I am going to Auckland 4 times in the next 4 months, so once a month for the next kind of 4 months. 3 of those are business trips and 1 of those is a personal trip. I'm going to an All Whites game in Auckland, and then I've got 3 other things that I'm going to release gradually over the next coming months. So yeah, stay tuned and come along for the next couple of days.
Sweet, see you later.
Cheers, bye. See you later.
Alright, what is up YouTube? Welcome back to the vlog. If you saw this morning, I was just filling up and I haven't had a break since then, and it's now 2 p.m. So I finished with a lot of clients, as you can see. Few bags under my eyes this week has been a toughie. Getting workout for the next couple of weeks because I'm real busy with other stuff. So heaps of business trips coming up and business opportunities coming up. I'm filming a video for someone in 2 weeks time, so look out for that vlog, because I'll vlog everything as well. So that's exciting. People are noticing my edits and all that kind of stuff, which is cool. Organized my sponsorship with Activate Bands. So Activate Bands is a resistance bands company that I've been trying to work with for ages. I believe in what they do, I believe in their product, so I wanted to get a partnership going between myself and them. So now what you can do is use MPT20 and get 20% off any Activate Band purchase on their website. So I'll put everything in the link in the description. Everything will always be in the link in the description. All the sponsorships that I have, everything for you guys to use, will be in the link in the description. So that took a couple of hours meeting wise as well. Finalise that. Obviously NZ Muscle, heaps of stuff coming up with them in the future in the next 2 or 3 weeks. And I have that parcel coming with theirs. They're sending me some stuff to do for this YouTube channel. So that's officially what I'm waiting for the start of this the bulking season series on YouTube. So I'm trying to finalise all that kind of stuff and think about and plan about video ideas, because obviously I like to plan as much as I possibly can. So needed to come up with ideas for that bulking season YouTube series. So that's going to come up in the next couple of weeks. I'm just waiting on that package to turn up. But it's 2 p.m. I'm exhausted. I can't be bothered working out, and
yeah, so like, I mean, you get this feeling that you don't want to work out, but you know you have to because you'll get that release afterwards and you'll feel better about yourself. So I get a lot of questions all the time. How do you, you know, stay motivated and work out while you've got a busy schedule? Sometimes I'm just not motivated, but I know that I'm a role model for a lot of people, and that my clients look at me and say, you know, if he's not doing it, why should I do it? So, you know, that's my motivation. A lot of my clients actually motivate me just as much as I motivate them. So you guys watching out there as well, I know I have to film videos for you guys as well, so that's another motivator. But sometimes you won't actually feel like working out, but you've just got to push through it. You know, you've just got to have that drive, and that inner determination to get the results that you want to get. I want to get, you know, a little bit more muscle, but going into this bulk and then obviously leaning down before the expo in October. So, you know, there are a lot of things coming up that I want to look good for, and a lot of business meetings and stuff like that, that, you know, I'm in the fitness industry, I want to look good all the time. So is that kind of underlining motivation through there as well, as well as, you know, coming up with creative ideas to work you guys out. And my clients and all that kind of stuff, I think of different exercises, so I always try them in my workouts before I put them in people's programs. And you know, like, sometimes you're just going to have those days where you don't feel motivated, but you're just going to have to push through it, you know, chuck the beats on, and, you know, get the music going and just work out. So yeah, I'm gonna run you through my upper body workout. It's going to be a voiceover, or it's going to be raw. I haven't decided yet, so I may leave it raw, I may do a voiceover. You'll find out in this next clip. But if I can recommend to anything from this little clip here, is that it's okay to be tired and it's okay to be unmotivated, but don't use that as an excuse not to get the results that you want to get. So don't use that as an excuse to not go to the gym because you feel tired. Everyone feels tired, you're always going to feel tired, it's just part of being an adult. But you've just got to push through that, and you've just got to make sure that you get the results that you set yourself back when we started off on those goals that you achieved. Okay, so don't let anything stop you from achieving anything, and you will get massive and get shredded and be able to take over the world. So yeah, upper body workout coming at you right now.